Hey everyone, my name's Adrien, and I recently learned about how much plastic we use every day. It's even in our clothes. I still can't believe that it doesn't totally break down. Can you imagine something never going away? Ever? Luckily, my friends helped me learn ways I can make good decisions about what I use. Have you ever heard of the three R's, for example? Reduce what we use, reuse what we have, and recycle things so they can be made into something else. Come with me, and I'll show you.